Hello guys. Why am I? Okay, there it goes. What's up guys, it's Havoc here.
Ah!
He's the one. Dang it. There we go. Oh god, this is where I screwed up earlier. Oh god. I'm glad this is just a bonus level. There we go. There's one. There we go. Nope, nope, no, 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 no. Aww. He's gonna end up taking enough damage that he's kind of able to keep doing that. Matter of fact, this one's right now. He's not gonna be able to fly back this far. Yep, there we go.
Smash Bros. Lead first. got you!
Wow, that was quick.
Continue?
Yes.
Please! First hit. 3, 2, 1,
go!
Finally. Seriously, Giant Donkey Kong?
3, 2, 1,
go! I don't even know if this will even work. Fuck. Damn. There we go, another one down. Oh, it's a bonus stage, is it? Seriously? Fuck, I died again. Okay. Dang it. Come on now, Devin. Come on, Havoc. You got this. God bless, I'm bad at this. Samus is a girl! Oh my god! Oh my god, really? Can I not get back on the damn platform? I'm dead. Wow, that was disappointing in so many ways. Oh god, this is why I don't like this freaking area. Thank you. son of a bitch! Finally! Thank God. Damn it. Did it again.
Continue.
This one's beating ass, guys. This is not that easy, it's just difficult. I don't think it's that difficult, I think I'm just making it difficult. Because I'm on easy, that's the sad part. Then again, things are a lot harder back in this day. Yeah. And now that I figured out what they exactly are, makes it that much easier. There we go. See, that wasn't that hard that time. I don't know how to dodge that one. There we go. Finally, I knocked out the master hand. My arm. Okay then. Challenger approaches. It's Jigglypuff!
3, 2, 1, go!
Sorry. I just died. Really? Oh, I can't unlock. All right then. That was fun for all of, I'm not sure how long that was. 37 minutes. Cool. Almost an hour. Let's open a different ROM. Go with... Mario Kart. I'm also going to change what I'm playing in. Mario Kart. Right then.
Welcome to Mario Kart. Mario Grand Prix. Okay. Select your player. Let's go. Select map.
I actually need to finish this one. So happy I threw that shell when I did. I hit that mushroom when I did. That was perfect. have enough shells and bananas on this map. Oh, here we go! Passing the finish line. Yeah!
I got you!
now. That was terrible. Damn! I just screwed my own self up on that one, guys. Let me switch back over to that one. Yoshi and Peach are not beating me. Dang. What in the world?
Yeah, yeah. Ha, ha,
ha. I'm confused.
Mamma mia.
Like the sequential evolution map. Damn. No! I've lost. Thank you. Hey, viewer! I'm doing really bad. I'm actually about to lose this.
Take the gold! Woohoo! Take the gold! Woohoo!
Did not mean to throw that in front of me. No! No! That's what happened last time, is right before the end, screwed up. Thinking in third, yeah. Hey! Chat's gonna be a few minutes behind, guys. Just a couple of seconds. So FYI, this is in every Friday thing. I play random old games. If you're coming from the Brickton subreddit, I will be getting on Minecraft in a little while, and just kind of goofing off, but it's going to be a little while before that. Yeah, good old stream lag is most definitely a thing. For a long time I couldn't stream at all, so recently with the new computer, a new connection, it's been a lot better. Sorry if y'all can hear my chair squeak.
Congratulations!
Congratulations! No! No congratulations! I want gold, not...
Mario Grand Prix.
Yeah, I'm only doing the C right now. Because I haven't got all the gold on this one yet. Doing it again! I want my gold! Feel free to ask me questions in chat. This is the first I've actually gotten a couple of viewers. I don't know why I just threw that red one. I'm an idiot for that one. How long have I been streaming? I've been streaming for about an hour. Actually, an hour and 1 minute right as of current time. A little while ago, I was doing some Super Smash Bros. The original. Overall, when did I start? Today's the first day I've actually been able to stream often. Primarily, I just did YouTube before this, before streaming. So I think that's what you meant. Yeah! I would recommend giving it a try. It's not for everybody. Yeah, I know what you mean. My internet was really bad, so I had to wait until we got new internet and I, you know, tested my speed. You really want something over 1.0 Mbps, so whatever the heck it's called. Over 1. Normally is a fine upload speed. I think mine was like a 2.6. And that was after like 3 tests in a row, so I've got a fairly well connection. Yeah, it's really only been like an hour. I have tried streaming in the past though, so this is not my first time trying to. But this is the first time in a while that I've been able to give it a go. I did try to stream earlier today, and I was just having a weird connection problem, but once I turned a few of the internet devices off that's in the house, my streaming went up a lot better. Playing the stream, I would turn off all excess. Yes, I am having enlarged too. I currently live in Britain and has been for a little while now. It's also my YouTube account is has a thing. Glad to hear there's no frame drops. I really was having a problem with it earlier. Yeah, I know the emulator thing showing at the bottom. I couldn't fix it. I tried. It won't fix because of the fact that it has to capture it as a window. I will be doing this every Friday and more often as my goal is to do it every Friday. Oh, that was clutch. So much clutch. It wasn't even funny at the clutch that just happened. I'm in love with that shell. That shell and me are now best friends. I will name it Shelly. I'm gonna upload that little clip. That race. Oh god, no. Guys, this takes me back. I'm not that old, but it's still one of those things. It's old enough to take me back to when I was a kid. Alright, last raid. This has got to be another clutch. Needs to be clutch! No one's picked up. Yeah!
I got you!
See, this is the dawn of the new age of gaming. The N64 was the dawn of the new age when it comes to gaming. I grew up in a trailer park, so that's a little tidbit into this. So, my first game console was a PlayStation 1. And my very first console, my grandmother had a Super Nintendo that we would play. And so we're looking for a Super Nintendo emulator to play, because that is my original console. That is my first and foremost. That will always be my favorite console because of Mario. Then I got a PlayStation 1, and my neighbor had, you know, everybody in my neighborhood, there were three of us that lived right next to each other, so I had the PlayStation, one had the Nintendo, and we had a Dreamcast in our group. Yeah, a Dreamcast. I'm that old. Well, I'm not that old, but I'm old enough to know what a Dreamcast is.
Mario Grand Prix. Okay.
Yes. I can't wait to find. I've been looking so hard for one. That was my, oh my god, the memories of my grandmother letting me sit there. Yeah, I had the spread back then, and I miss it to this day. I'm still in touch with the two guys that were my next door neighbor. And if I could go back to that day where we would sit there and play. Oh, I miss it. I left that neighborhood whenever the Xbox 360 came out, because I remember that because we were all sitting there one day, and the new DLC that gave us the sandbox for Halo 3 came out, and I remember I was playing on it, and it was the first time any of us had a Mountain Dew Code Red had just came out, and that was the day we had that and the DLC. And I remember sitting there with them and playing that game, the game. We were playing like the original version of SWAT. And oh my god, those days are amazing to me. I wish I could go back and relive them. playing Sonic Super, Sonic Adventures 2 on the weekend. All of us headed over to one guy's house to spend the night to play, what's the name of it? Mario Party. My childhood. I don't care if some people say it's not glamorous. That was glamour back in my day. See, it's not my lifeblood anymore. I used to drink it like nonstop. Now I've gotten to where I drink a lot more water. I say that, I have two Pepsis, cans of Pepsi sitting on my desk right now. One open, one not. Just like I said, I'm doing this every Friday, so follow me and you'll get to see. I think next week I'm gonna play Super, no, I'm not gonna play Super Mario. I'm gonna play Pokemon Stadium 1. The original. I'm glad someone likes their job. I can't stay in mine. God, I forgot how long of a map this is.
Yeah! Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! Yeah! Ha ha ha!
Final lap. Alright. Get into high gear. Final up. Oh god. Pretty sure that was my own set. Chill. Oh, I'm in second. Beach. So snubby went behind me. Go back there and play with Bowser. I know you and him have a special bond. I think this is before all the unlock new characters. Probably dead wrong. Big can. Oh, you missed a glitch earlier, I think. I don't know if it was in the original game or if it's just in the emulator, but me and Yoshi hit a mushroom at the same time and hit a, both of us two at separate times hit a banana and ran into each other and we got stuck inside each other, and so I had to reset the emulator because it kept, it wouldn't let us free. Oh crap, let go of the gas. Oh Peach, come back here, come back here. Oh my god, the clutch. Yeah, those boxes were not my friend. But, oh, that clutch! Ugh! Clutches. All the clutches. Ooh, I'm gonna wait for you to catch up to the clutch before I leave this screen. What was right, my friend? What was right? Hello, other person in chat or in the stream. Oh my god, that clutch. That clutch was amazing. Scoot my own self over again. Honey, honey boo boo child, come here. Come here, honey boo boo child. Yeah. Retro game night, guys. Able to drift per se. I know if you were watching earlier, I think you were in the episode when I was I think you were watching a few minutes ago, and I was almost drifting around corners. I can't tell if the game understands what I was doing or not. Hit the wrong button. There we go. Yeah, that was pretty much drift. Yeah. All that did is turn the sound. I don't know, there probably is a key for it, and I'm just gonna have to look it up later. I'm using the Xbox 360 controller, so everything's programmed in. Okay. You're gonna see something and you just, oh my god. I need to get in top four. Keep watching. It happens again. Oh my god, seriously? Good thing I'm not, like, trying to become professional at Mario Kart, because... pretty sure I just failed that qualifying. Alright, I'm in the top four. I should be fine. So I think Bowser didn't have any points. Honk. Herc. Yeah. Pretty much. I'm still in the lead by one. Oh god, that was a cat. Alright guys, I've lost. God damn it. That was a good run. God! No, I'm not. I'm not going anywhere yet. I'm still in this. I'm still in it. Oh, you're losing me. Oh. I think I've ran out of space. I'll be right back. Done. Alright, after this one I am done. So, favorite me, this will get better in time. I need to get off and oh my gosh.